បងប្អូនលោកនេះដៅដូចបើចេញមកវិញបន្ទាប់ពីជួបជាមួយនឹងបាអាដាមកោសាយពីសាព័ន្ធឡាបដាគុនខ្មែរជួយគូអាដាម
យ៉ាង
សូមតាមមានភាពល្អប្រសើរច្រើនហើយជំនួយជួបជាមួយនឹងដៅទាំងអស់គ្នាមួយណាបន្ទាប់មកស្រាយបែបណាជួបគូដែលជួបជាមួយនឹងអាដាមពីសាព័ន្ធមិននេះបន្តិច
ម៉ៃណា
Yeah, first of all, I would like you to share the result of your meeting with the president of the Khun Khmer and also the NOC president.
Yes, it was a very good meeting. We spoke for about 2 hours today. We basically spoke about our vision about Khun Khmer and the passion. We realized that there was a lot of misunderstanding about, you know, social media sometimes can be very, very hard to understand. So we realized that we have the same goal, and the goal is to promote Khun Khmer martial art. And after speaking with Kop Chai, I actually realized that he's a very smart man. He's a very, he speaks very well English, very educated. And to be honest, I like him. And I think that sometimes when we have two strong people, sometimes misunderstanding can happen. But I actually, he shared with me his idea about promoting Khun Khmer internationally. He just came back from France and everything. He and His Excellency Kop Chai, we have a good relationship. And we have the same vision, is to promote Khmer martial arts internationally, outside of Cambodia. And we think that this situation was actually beneficial, because now everybody in Cambodia is aware about Khun Khmer and Khmer martial arts. Even some fans that are maybe not interested in Cambodia martial arts, now they are interested. So this is a very positive thing. Especially because the ending is a good ending. It's a good ending, and I really respect the national committee and the Khun Khmer Federation for requesting this meeting. This is a very mature way to do business and very diplomatic. So it shows to me that they are very respectful and very, very smart. I have a lot of. I'm very confident now, after meeting with Kop Chai, I'm very confident that he is in a great position to help Khun Khmer. So at first, I didn't know him, he did not know me, and now after speaking together, I'm very happy to say that we have a beautiful future. So now we can work together to promote Khun Khmer.
Can you highlight something? What is the misunderstanding between two parties?
We prefer not to talk about this because it's... He said, she said, he said, it's not important. The reality is that the National Committee and the Khun Khmer Federation, they understand that I only have good intention and I care about
the Khmer. That's all that I have. 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 ពីគ្នាជាច្រើនឥឡូវនេះគាត់បានជួបគ្នាហើយរវាងសហព័ន្ធកីឡាប្រដាល់គុនខ្មែរនិងដាល់លីដុតជាពិសេសសហព័ន្ធក៏បានណែនាំគាត់ទៅពីរបៀបដែលគាត់ប្រម៉ូតគុនខ្មែរនៅពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នគឺមានលក្ខណៈប្រម៉ូតមិនចំគោលដៅមិនចំអីដែលហ្វេនគាត់ចង់បានអូខេនេះជាការណែនាំរបស់សហព័ន្ធកីឡាប្រដាល់គុនខ្មែរ
We need as many people as possible to learn about Khun Khmer. I fight Khun Khmer last year.
ឥឡូវនេះខ້ອຍពីចំណុចដែលបញ្ចប់ទៅគឺដែលដូចគាត់បានសារភាពថាមានរឿងជាច្រើនដែលគាត់បានធ្វើទៅដើម្បីប្រម៉ូតគុណខ្មែរបន្តែជា style របស់គាត់ហើយជាខុសនឹងច្បាប់នឹងវិន័យក៏ដូចជារបៀបដែលប្រជាជនយើងគាត់ចូលចិត្តដូច្នេះគាត់ទទួលយកចំណុចនេះហើយទោះទៀតយើងនឹងមានគោលដៅមួយដ៏ល្អជាមួយគ្នាដើម្បីប្រម៉ូតគុណខ្មែរបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះគាត់បាននិយាយថាគាត់សហការជាមួយនឹងសហព័ន្ធកីឡាប្រដាល់គុណខ្មែរចឹងសូមគំតាររវាងសហព័ន្ធកីឡាប្រដាល់គុណខ្មែរនិងដៅយុទ្ធរួមគ្នាទៅមុខហើយបន្តស្វែងរកភាពជោគជ័យសម្រាប់គុណខ្មែរបាទអរគុណច្រើន